The MRB Jazz Project is pleased to perform a sampling of music written, performed, and recorded over much of the last century by a wide range of prominent and some lesser-known talents. Here's Justin Lee on bass, Bruce Riccatelli on percussion, Michael Pasqua on piano, the MRB Jazz Project, starting out with Dave Brubeck's In Your Own Sweet Way.
Thank you.
afternoon in Paris. Long considered a mid-century jazz standard written by John Lewis of the Modern Jazz Quartet in 1955. Here's the trio with Leonard Bernstein's Some Other Time, written for the musical On the Town, which was based on Jerome Robbins' 1944 ballet, Fancy Free. Herbie Hancock was only 24 years old when he released his maiden voyage album in 1965. Dolphin Dance was one of the tunes on that marine-themed album and has become a jazz classic in the ensuing 50 years. Here's Dolphin Dance. Going to shift gears here with a waltz written by world-renowned Belgian whistler and harmonica player Baron Toots Thielmann. Here's arguably the Baron's best-known melody, Bluesette. And staying in Belgium for one more tune, the trio will follow it with Paquito de Rivera's Latin-inflected Brussels in the Rain.
Thank you.
Shorter's Black Nile, recorded with Lee Morgan, McCoy Tyner, Reggie Workman, and Elvin Jones for his 1964 album Night Dreamer.
Thank you.
follow that up with a pretty little waltz written by her pianist brother, Alan Pasqua, after the birth of his daughter, Greta. Here's A Sleeping Child. Antonio Carlos Jobim is often credited as the artist primarily responsible for the bossa nova movement in Brazil, and his composition, Wave, is an iconic representative to the aesthetic of this much-loved form of music.
Thank you.
Denny Zeitlin, an unusual combination of jazz pianist and clinical professor of psychiatry, penned the next ballad, Quiet Now, midway through a long career with over 100 original compositions to his credit. We think it's a beautiful example of his best work. Jimmy Van Heusen and Johnny Mercer wrote I Thought About You in 1939. Van Heusen played Mercer the melody he had written. And that night, on a train to Chicago for an appearance with Benny Goodman, Mercer wrote, I looked at the track, the one going back to you, and what did I do? I thought about you. Lost jazz giant Dr. Randy Weston at 92, an esteemed pianist who through his scholarship advanced the now widely accepted argument that jazz is, at its core, rooted in African music. He introduced this next tune in 1958 at the Newport Jazz Festival. Here's his classic, High Fly. Savoy was written in the mid-30s by Edgar Sampson, the alto saxophonist in Chick Webb's band, in honor of the famed Harlem night spot, the Savoy Ballroom. Benny Goodman had a major hit with it back then, but Ella Fitzgerald, Judy Garland, Louis Armstrong, Sarah Vaughan, and more recently, Herbie Hancock, have all recorded this longtime favorite. This afternoon, the trio, or this evening, the trio is going to start it off by taking a ride on Duke Ellington's Take the A Train.
Thank you.
to do one more composition and recorded, written and recorded by our pianist brother, Alan Pasco. Here's My New Old Friend for all of you in the audience. Two more songs. This one is Crazy He Calls Me. We hope you enjoyed our performance this evening, and the trio, I'm sure, had as much fun playing for you as you enjoyed them. We'd like to thank the staff and the friends of the Linden Library, and all of you for joining us tonight. We hope to see you again. The final song will be the last song written by George Gershwin before his passing in 1937. Our Love Is Here to Stay. Thank you again for joining us.
Thank you. appreciate it. What do you think? We have them back again next year? Our next musical performance will be Wednesday, April 3rd at 7 p.m. We'll have Joe Gilligan here as we take a trip down memory lane and visit with Alan Freed, the father of rock and roll, as we sit at the Brooklyn Paramount Theater and witness his rock and roll show. So we hope you all come out for that as well. Thank you. Have a great evening.